rights. Ruined me forever. Couldn't get away. And so I had to find songs. Well, actually, I started this when I was a high school teacher, because I started teaching in 1983, and I took my accordion to school. And on Fridays, I cannot tell you the facial expressions of the football players in my room when I pulled out the little accordion that I had when I was 8 years old, went to the front of the room, and started singing songs that they knew. Of course, the best music, of course, was from the 70s when I grew up. But I tried to find any way I could to hook something secular so they could feel Jesus in my classroom. And it was amazing on Fridays. I told them, if you get your homework done and you do well in class, first of all, you're going to get a sucker. You need food at all times. And then we're going to sing. And I would play music and I would watch the atmosphere in the room change. Just a peace come over those kids. And all that, I'm big, bad, 15, 16, would just drop, and I could see them for the little children they had once been. And when I went to the prison, I had to have something. And so I sanctified Ain't No Mountain. Because I had to make a bridge between me and those women. And some of them were old enough to be my mama. It was pitiful. And so I just took that song and I just sanctified it. And watched Jesus move in the house. And then it dawned on me that tools are just that. A song is a tool. A little dance is a tool. It's just a tool. Whatever I do in this body is just a tool. But if it's clean, somebody dynamic can occupy it. I'm not saying that I can sanctify everything. There were songs I could never sing. And I told them, don't bring me songs that I can't sing and we can't learn harmony to. And I was their senior class sponsor, and I would make a choir out of them. They'd all sing their favorite song. I think we did Janet Jackson's Rhythm Nation and Michael Jackson's Man in the Mirror. And oh, I did it all, girls. Why was I doing it? Because I'm trying to make a bridge between me and them. I'm not afraid. I'm not going to go out and drink a beer. I'm not going to party on Friday night. And I'm going to blow their mind, though, because they can't even believe that I go grocery shopping, and here I am singing to them. We are a part of the Rhythm Nation. I also did Alice Cooper Schools Out for Summer. Would you look at this button and think, Alice Cooper? Or play that funky music, White Girl? Or you got to change your evil ways, baby, Carlos Santana. No, you wouldn't. See, that's what you get. But I have seen Jesus move in the most unlikely, amazing ways and places because I wasn't scared and I didn't care. And so I figured, since we've done everything else, I might as well tell you about the truth that we've snorted. I have snorted in church. Think about that. Can't say that to everybody. They don't think we got white powder somewhere. listen, there's a voice from above.